The match is scheduled to kick off at 8 p.m. as Viper Sports Club and Junaing Galaxy target to progress to the penultimate CAF Champions League group stage round. Tonight, both teams had their final training session at St. Mary's Chitende. Viper Sports Club head coach Leo Neiva noted there is no single room for error as he backs his squad to progress past Junaing Galaxy. The Brazilian tactician has not revealed much on his expected changes for tomorrow's game.
Result, also the three new result is a normal result of football, no? That's why they beat us in Botswana. They deserve the win. They deserve the win. They played well. So they beat us by 2-0. It was a normal result about football. That's why I believe that we can beat them over here at home. 2-0, 3-0, you know? So we just believed about that, and again, we need to impose ourselves about our game model, even physically, technically, and mentality, in the mental way. Thanks. We still study about the lineup, you know, but sure, we have a very good squad, we have a strong squad. We don't have only the lineup. We have over 11 players, no? But of course that I cannot tell the lineup right now, you know? But surely we are going to do our best to try, you know, come back.
On the other hand, Morena Ramareboli, the head coach of Junaing Galaxy, believes the tie is not yet over.
In football, there's no advantage, especially when you're playing away. You can't rely on the two goals you scored at home and believe that will be an advantage to you coming to this match. To me, it's a new match. Another 90 minutes to play for points. Another 90 minutes to play the good football we saw from both teams when we were hosting them.
The winner between Vipers and Junaing Galaxy tomorrow will face the winner between Orlando Pirates and Jabal.